We gotta find out what the mercenaries are up to in this province. Any piece of intel you come across could be relevant.
I'm taking the bike.
I'll catch up with you.
Large camp in this region as a staging area for their troops. So I'd say the best place to start scouting for intel is right there. There's a township nearby and an outpost on the shore that look like good candidates as well. People in this town have been through a lot. Try not to spook them up.
Town hall's over there.
Watch your step. Anyone in the position of power here is there because they're most likely in the pocket of the merc.
Got it.
Like I said,
down.
The mayor here used to be Santa Blanca, and he's collaborating with Los Extranjeros. He's sending them workers, and in return, they don't blow his head off. I guess they decided to change the terms of their arrangement.
Clear on my side.
The drone is up.
This place used to belong to the cartel?
Yeah, but now Santa Blanca are shit out of luck and the mercs are taking whatever they want.
Shit. Take cover! Grenade, move! Move!
Frag out. Come a mierda, culeros.
Grenade, watch out!
Got the shots we need. Who are these guys?
Local community leaders, mostly. All of them are either dead, missing, or in hiding.
Sniper, take cover!
Look alive. We got company. Two Sicarios. There. Next to that floating lab.
Must be where the mercs are bringing their reinforcements ashore. We should be able to find some intel on their deployments.
We get that. We can figure out where the choke points are.
I think they found their pal.
Grenade!
took you so long?
Enemy down.
All right, I think we have enough data here. Let's get back to Socrates. I have the files. Shit, these assholes have got a lot of ops going on out here.
Watch it, that thing's about to blow.
Muy bueno. Gracias por tu ayuda. Hey, great timing.
What have you got for us?
That last piece of intel you secured, it got me a line on something. We've got enough on the board to move on a new target.
Give me the high points.
Major Luis Rocha, former Argentine army turned independent mercenary contractor. He's commanding operations in one of the local regions. Los Extranjeros sent him in to rebuild the drug labs left behind after the Santa Blanca cartel collapsed. He's already got them up and running, ready for a new coke pipeline.
That's fast work.
Rocha's been using the locals for slave labor, working them to death and holding their families hostage. He's a real piece of work. His men call him La Máquina, the machine. Rocha's as ruthless as they come, and he's ice cold all the way to the core.
But we'll warm things up. Send the locations to my map.
I'm on it.
We got a line on what's happening here. We go for the throat.
Rocha's men have abducted. More information on the ambush site Rocha's men have set up near Bahia Floresta. See if you can track down a Merc lieutenant and have a conversation with him.
Buckle up, people.
All right, let's roll.
We
We ain't here to run down civilians, dipshit.
Activity nearby.
From what I can tell, the ambushes in this region are being coordinated from this camp. Get in there and see what you can find.
Roger,
rattled somebody's cage. Let
Moving
me get
to
in
a better position.
Copy. Target
Sniper.
Marked.
Roger that. Target marked. Lost visual on the target. Say the word, boss.
Gage! Cover! Get to cover! Grenade!
I can tell. The ambushes in this region are being coordinated from this camp. Get in there and see what you can find.
What is that? I want to see it.
Sniper, top of the tower.
Yep.
Drone is airborne.
Sniper, down, down!
Shooting these fuckers.
Right there.
I can tell, the ambushes in this region are being coordinated from this camp. Get in there and see what you can find.
Nest.
Position.
Roger.
Keep moving.
I can tell. The ambushes in this region are being coordinated from this camp. Get in there and see what you can find.
We have them!
They're on alert. Fucking sniper's got us zeroed. I'm getting a position.
Keep your head down!
Target acquired. Standing by.
Sighted.
Grenade, watch out!
Silencio, marche.
Pinche cabrón.
You were gonna tell me who was behind those ambush attacks up on the mountain.
Okay, take it easy. Listen, I have no part in this. It's all Rocha's idea. He's got camouflaged soldiers all along the road up there. They can take out anyone who gets too close and never be seen.
Looks like the soldiers are strangling a smuggling route used to supply the rebel faction. The Mercs got a twofer here. The shooters put the fear of God into the locals, and they could dominate the whole region. Careful. Those camouflage soldiers are dug in here. We're on their turf now. There's another one. That's 10.
No sign of the shooter here. I'm gonna keep searching.
They're just chasing the fucking tails now. We're cool. Okay, we're still good.
I don't see them! They must have gone away!
The cat's standing down. We're good. Take cover.
Fucking hell.
Opening fire.
Hemos localizado la última posición conocida del enemigo. Pero han desaparecido, comenzando una nueva búsqueda ahora mismo.
Got a body here. They must have nailed him up as a warning.
Copy that. This is the choke point. We gotta clear this area before we move on.
Clear over here.
Stay alert. The shooters are ready.
Hostiles in the area. Stay frosty.
Fucked up. They're jamming us.
They didn't know something was up before. They sure as hell do now.
See squat. The drone's being jammed.
Moving to position. Let me get a good sight. Lies on the target. Target marked.
Fire, fire, fire.
Target down.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Look alive. We got company. I see a bunch of workers out in the fields.
We can't move on until we deal with them.
Marking target. Watch the background. Here's target number 5.
Check your targets. We got civilians in the area. We're good. We're good. Shit, what the hell? More mercs. Looks like they decided to wipe out that village after all. Shit, kind of got all excited there. Heads up, hostile presence.
Marking a hostile. He's close to some locals. Got eyes on a tango.
He's got a lot of background.
That explosion woke some motherfuckers up.
We're taking hostages. That ain't gonna stand.
Get down!
Hold on, man. I'll be right there.
God damn it.
Enemy kills. Soldiers incoming.
Frag out.
Get away from there. Move.
Last kill. We're done here.
You've broken the hold the mercs had on these people.
I'll drive.
I'm in. Let's roll.
Rocha's men have abducted an important local named Ernesto Soledad. This guy is a respected union leader. To work as an industrial chemist back in the day. Hate to think what Rocha's men want with him.
Ninguna novedad hasta ahora. Mantenga la búsqueda. Los soldados enemigos rompieron contacto y se retiraron. Es hora de terminar la búsqueda.
deploying drone.
I've got eyes on the captain. Enemy spotted.
That was close. They're gonna spot you. Back up.
I'll pilot.
I'm engaging takers.
That place used to be a Santa Blanca outpost, but now Los Estranjeros are using it to protect the coca factory across the river. My guess is Rocha is using Soledad's skills as a chemist to improve their drug production line. But if we can bust him out, get him on our side, it'll be a big boost to the rebels. This guy is well known, a real local hero.
Okay, we'll sweep the camp for intel on where they're holding him.
Taking a shot. Cartel.
Found some info on our boy. Looks like he's not playing ball with Rocca. The mercs have him under armed guard in the factory, and they're forcing him to work at gunpoint. place is crawling with concealed snipers. We need to be careful.
Drone is airborne. I got eyes on an air defense sniper out there. And baby makes three. I got eyes on the sniper. He makes five. Drone's crapping out.
Got it. Moving. Copy. Target marked. Let me find a good position. Copy that. Moving. Target acquired. Ready to fire. Target down. Moving to position. I need a better position.
Hold up. Let me get a good sight line.
I've got the target. No target.
Repeat. Roger that. Target.
No target.
Lost my target.
Power's been cut. Rally up, people.
Copy.
And you guys just come out of the door.
Frag out.
I think I see him. Let's hope he can walk out of here, because I ain't carrying nobody.
Hang on, I'll drive.
You Soledad? We're here to get you out. If you want to live, follow me.
What do you want with me, American? Are you DEA? CIA?
We're here to help you.
I don't want your help. This is my battle to fight, understand?
I respect that. But like it or not, we're already involved. And you need us.
And what price will I pay for this?
No charge. But maybe you'll see we can work together toward a common goal.
Consider it.
Hey, look alive. We got a roadblock up ahead. Hit the dirt, helicopter.
You'll be safe here. Socrates, you read me? We got Soledad back to his people. I hope he's worth it.
Trust me, that accounts for a lot of good karma with the locals. It will piss off Rocha big time. That's a bonus.